That's actually a very common question, and it's got a very complicated answer. There are two main reasons why the numbness and tingling is perceived to be worse at night. The first of which is very simple, is that at night things are more quiet. You're actually more mindful of what's going on, with the extraneous distractions of the day kind of melting away. The other one is much more physiologic. As you lay down and become recumbent, the actual amount of fluid shift in your body changes dramatically, and we find that the tendons and nerves themselves actually are more sort of edematous and swollen, thereby increasing the overall amount of pressure in the carpal tunnel, resulting in an increase in the numbness and tingling. And the last thing is positional. The numbness and tingling that's present primarily in the ring and the small finger actually happens as we sort of flex our elbows when we sleep. Most of us still sleep in a fetal position to a certain extent, and it's that elbow flexion prolonged over a period of time that results in nerve compression at the level of the elbow, resulting in worsening numbness and tingling. Yeah, so if you find yourself experiencing increasing numbness and tingling over several weeks that really isn't getting any better, it's certainly a good idea to either contact your primary care physician, or if you've already discussed it with them, a hand surgeon is probably your next best stop.